you are, due to the fact that this is the highest number of schools in a single project, in a single organization, I really have a few questions. I don't know if the rest of the staff have a few questions for Happyway team. I know that Days of Tomorrow wasn't a similar kind of a situation there, but looks like you already have a structure plan and you already have some guidelines and some frameworks. It was done before you went into work on those four projects. But here, please tell me, did you work in a single web app from the very beginning, or was there a number of mini projects inside that project? Was just the web app?
Yeah, it was the web app. We split up the tasks among ourselves. So I guess you could call that like the mini project, but overall it's just one thing.
So just to clarify this for all of us, the project was initiated by another team, is that right? So what you got with this project was already assets done and code running somewhere, is that right? And that was another BCIP team, or was another organization that was hired to do that development?
I think it's last year they kind of called the website, but this year we kind of to review all the front end and most of the band, because it's not work for this year's goal. So it's a very complicated application. So it's not like a single website. They kind of like a Google Map application. So we are coding the Google Map application. So the back end and database maybe can be used, but for the front end it's totally reused. So what that means is now it's not incomplete because we only have 2 months to finish the design and also the front end. So generally speaking, I think this project needs like 1 to 3 more months to make everything work.
All right, good answer, because that was my next question. Up to now, do you think then that when you finish your practicum in Happy Way, so this project will be continued by another group of students or the translator? That is the expectation, is that right? So now please tell me, I was curious about having a manager, I think Nicola was in charge of delegating duties to you, to all of you. She decided to elect a coordinator among all of you, or she was dealing directly with all of you to provide delegation of duties and tasks? So can you tell me more about the dynamics that took place?
For the dynamics, our mentor for asking, so for the dynamics, actually our client, they have a kind of plan, but it's not well documented. So as BCIT, DC students have already a lot of experience through the program. How do we manage, how do we actually pass the task to each other? So first of all, we set up our designer's manager and the developer's manager and the general manager, that was me. And then we communicate with each other, especially design manager will decide what kind of task they're going to do today and what's the aim or purpose on this week so that they talk. And also the developer side, like the developer side, we have our manager that is patron, and then of course we need supporting. So that's why we decided what we are going to do. And then each our designer and also developer's manager were talking our often, and then also talk with backend developer and also CEO. So that's how we manage the task.
Thank you. So just to give me numbers, how many of you were in the design team? Mm-hmm. Three of you. Daniel was in the middle of UI UX, overseeing the transition between feedback to good. Okay. And then the rest of the team, five of you were in development, right?
Yeah.
And each of you have a manager. So now, just to describe for us, I know that maybe it took some days at the beginning to get organized, but then, because this was remote, is that right? And having 9 different team members may be, I don't want to say a difficult task to manage all these resources, but would you meet all together at once every week, and then you ended up meeting separately. Development and then design is separate time. Is that right? And it looks to me that you were using an agile approach by having those daily meetings, because when I saw what you mentioned, weekly meeting, I thought, wow, it's going to be a lot of time to get to those changes or to look for implementations. But having daily meetings to see what you're doing, that is more healthy, I guess. Especially with developing.
Yeah, we did have a daily meeting for the developing team and also design team. But for our two teams, we have a non-routine, advanced demands. Like sometimes designer have some update they want to share with us and just ask developers to join the meeting. And sometimes we have questions we just ask designers to join. So those meetings is not like a set up for daily or weekly.
Yeah.
So it's just upon demand.
It's an interesting approach because in Waterfall there is a variation that is called sashimi, Waterfall sashimi, that you know there are overlaps between faces and members communicate with each other, but it looks like this cycle was perpetuated from the very beginning until the end. Is that right? We work all the time in this communication. All right, so what about the data, the content that you're creating, was being placed in a repository, or how you were placing this content to have the work? Can somebody tell me?
Yeah, it was a repository.
It was a repository.
Yeah.
So the repository was divided into two areas, development or the code that you were expecting to add the functionality, and then access for images and maps and things like that in another repository, or?
It was all the same.
All the same, okay.
Yeah, the report is managed by the back-end team, and we just access that to calls and then update to have our own branch, and then after that we merge to one main branch. But after that, the back-end guys will review all of things, and then to, I guess it's update to another deployment branch. And that's the final for public access.
Thank you. Well, explained. And I really like how you organize the two things, going over the four points that we require for the presentation, so that will allow me to see the expectations and how you manage those in terms of the getting what your client basically your money, right? But thank you, well done. I don't know if anyone has any other questions for my happy way being here. Thank you, well done.